Hey guys, Daniel here I'm from Gawler and also Gawler In Photographs, coming to you today from Evanston Gardens at Tamblyn train station. I will do a little bit of a piece on this at another date, but as you may know, we are hopefully getting some trains in April, so some of the stations are having a bit of an upgrade. You would have just seen some footage from the opening of the Gawler Fringe last night. I managed to record quite a bit of footage, but somehow I managed to delete everything from my card. We got a bit of footage from the last couple of bands, but I just wanted to show you a bit of the opening of the Fringe and also show you a bit of the art exhibition that's happening in the town hall. So the official opening for that is Thursday the 24th, next Thursday. And from then, the art exhibition will just be open during normal hours, so probably 9 to 5 during most weekdays. Anytime you get a chance, pop up there, have a look, let us know what you think. I'm quite certain that most of the artwork is for sale, so just contact someone from the town of Gawler or in the library to register any interest. But for now, we'll take you down to the town hall and we'll show you some of the artists and some of the artwork that you can expect.
Pretty Mary Kay with some little boy in blue who can't stay away from you. Pretty Mary Kay took him back to town, right down here by the bay. Up against the wall, crying black and blue, it keeps me away from you. Pretty words that you whisper, maybe I misunderstood. Somebody's not paying attention, what they promise and their word isn't good. Oh Mary Kay, I can see her face down there in the waves, painted in a race. But I know it's just the reflection of the moon.
Quick snapshot of some of the art and the artists that you can see up in the town hall, and don't forget that that exhibition will run for the pretty much the entire month of March. All the art is for sale as far as I'm aware, and the town hall is open during normal business hours, so most of the days it's open from 9 to 5, so anytime you're down on the main street, just pop up there, have a quick look, and let us know what you think. Anyway, we'll see you next time.